Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the New York session. I was up 14-27, but now I'm not. All right. So as you can see, I took a long here, took a long, and it covered. I took a long at eight, two contracts at 1871 spot five. Covered one at 1895. Covered one at 900 even. So I'm up 1300. All right, that is the 0950 to 1010 macro. I'm sorry, I forgot to take the disclaimer off, guys. The market's moving quickly. Sorry. All right, guys, I got a lot of noise going on around me, so I'm gonna mute the microphone. All right. We're getting close. I want to see it aggressively move on at least 1805, spot 50. Otherwise, yeah, like I said, I'm just gonna take the points. So I moved up the stop. Because we're coming up on the next macro soon. The price is kind of looking like it's gonna reverse on me. All right, well that, 1351, spot 42. Because look at that, right? That's looking mighty reversey on me. So, executions. That was this last couple of trades here. Sell, buy, and buy. So we were short. We were long two, and then so we scratched that trade there, and then we got long or short two. We're probably about to get long again, if I'm being honest. Yeah, we're gonna get long again. Long again. Okay, guys, the combine has passed. That's 159K. I don't know how long it's going to take after today. It could be the whole week for them to activate my express funded. But I have passed. Bye-bye.